Peter said something about our friend.
That'll buy a few rounds.
It's Callista, the fiance. She wants him to go legit, you know, but legit is expensive.
Wait a minute.
Be advised, we have a casualty. Stay alert and proceed with caution. All right, up you go, up you go. Come on, up, up.
Yeah, I'm awake.
Any description on possible suspect?
That's a negative.
Figures.
Stop moving now.
Victim cannot give a detailed description of the perpetrator. We're hunting blind, goddammit. Eyes open! Hold it right there, psycho! Nice and slow. I got you in my sight. I'm glad we came to an understanding. Engage!
Close his eyes out!
Sir, I've got you in my sights. You can't bash people.
Oh, there's one crazy rumble going down.
Heard that too? Let's move out.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy.
You know, I saw him once. This guy, Mr. Ritter, only comes down like once a year.
Oh yeah? What's he look like?
He's an art dealer, right? Or so we say. So you expect this kind of fruity type with soft hands.
Yeah.
But he's not like that at all. He looks like a hard ass.
Really?
Really. Like he's the real deal. Like he's been placed and done things.
So, what do you make of that?
Nothing. Just making an observation. Better not to ask too many questions.
So, where are we off to next?
It's him that's driving me nuts.
Stockholm. Mr. Ritter said something about her.
That'll buy a few rounds.
It's Callista. She wants him to go legit, you know, but legit is expensive.
Shame. The man's an artist. You don't tell a painter to stop painting.
Well, the sparrow is a symbol. Just because Ritter hangs up his hat doesn't mean the sparrow does. From what I hear, he's on the lookout for a protege. Well.
watched me at the Olympics. Apparently he's a gymnastics fan. And... Yeah, me neither. But one of the other guests mentioned that.
Salty air.
Oh, okay. Enjoy. My God, this thing is a monster. College entrance system. I need re-education.
That's probably just one of the cylinders. That would explain the grinding noise when we dock.
Nah, already checked.
Oh, you should call the manufacturer. Send a guy out.
No time. Mr. Ritter wants to depart tonight. Just give it some grease. We'll fix it in dry dock.
If you say so.
Broken too. I swear to God, Kalista, I think technology hates me.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest beef the world has ever seen, but things are changing. The next generation will be breaking into computers, not museums and bank vaults.
Huh.
This is the universe's way of telling you to...
Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Saw this painting. Thing is...
Sounds reasonable.
All those stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on. Well, they're stuffing their faces.
Not with that attitude, they don't.
Greetings, Mariner.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So... excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
What's up, man?
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. but we found no trace.